turn on the Wi-Fi. But you're on the same Wi-Fi network. There it goes. I got a dashboard now. Okay, let me tell you this story. Okay, so I live in the Bay Area, California, the Northern California Bay Area. We have this system called the BART, Bay Area Rapid Transit. Thanks to a chum who decided that he'd rather walk to West Oakland than take the BART, he decided to jump down onto the tracks when there was no trains around, mind you, wasn't committing suicide. He was just wanting to walk to West Oakland BART. And so he started walking down the tracks. And he caused like a 20-minute delay, which was really like a 40-minute delay. Because the next train was so full, you had to wait for the next train to even get on a train. And then when you were on the train was going like 5 miles an hour. Because they were looking for this guy. I mean, the guy's a ninja. Like, I still don't know if they found him. And he didn't just start walking. I saw this guy. He got down. He's a little ways away, so description, can't say to be for sure. But I think it was a, like, white male, mid-20s. But the guy decided to just take off. And he took off running. Everyone, like, the BART, they kept saying on the BART, they're like, oh, someone decided to walk. I digress. He wasn't walking. This guy took off running. So he got like a head start on the BART and the BART police and everybody. And the guy just kept, I don't know. He decided like maybe that was too far and then he wanted to come back. So he would like cross the tunnel, like through one of the emergency exits. So he's going back westbound. So he started off at Embarcadero. And started running eastbound towards Oakland, West Oakland BART. But then eventually decided, like, nah, I'm not going to run all the way there. So he grabbed an emergency exit somewhere along the way. And then he started coming back, doubling back, you could say, westbound towards Embarcadero. But then maybe now the cops are aware that the cops are coming for him. He's probably decided, oh, maybe I'm going to hang out one of these, like, exits. But I'm going to keep reading news, because this caused a big enough delay to cause, like, news. Like, to make it newsworthy. Like, sometimes people, like, jump down the tracks, and they're like, ha, ha, ha. And then maybe they'll start running, but then they realize it's really dark and scary. And then they just turn back right away, and then get caught by the cops, and get busted. Right away, and then get you out of the way, and then the delay's not as bad. Maybe it's a 5-minute delay. But this guy legitimately caused a 20 to 40 minute delay. Crazy. Dude's a ninja. I still don't know if they've got him yet. I hope he does, or I hope, like, they don't catch him. He does make his way all the way to Oakland, which is like almost 4 miles. If somehow he could go all the way through the tube 4 miles without being hit by the train or caught by the cops. Well, he pays a town tax when he gets to Oakland. I don't know. Look that term up. Town tax. But anyhow, that's my story for tonight. That's why it took me 2 hours to get home. Crazy. Yeah. riding on the wrong side of the road here or what? I'm on Zwift. No, this is awesome. Come on over here. Let me show you.
It's not like a more fun.
Careful though, you're on YouTube.
She told my dad to do that.
I'm on YouTube right now. Just to let you know. Yeah. But you can come over here and look at it. Drop my towel. Yeah, that's great. Just letting you know, I am streaming on YouTube, so anything you say is online right now. Oh yeah, but you can talk to me about this program if you want to come over here and see it. It is pretty neat. Oh. That's good though. I like that you're saving water. That's awesome. Yay! Thank you. the heck happened? Okay. Now I ended my workout prematurely. This is fun. Or as Borat would say, not. Getting off during a workout is never good. Correct way. Birds are chirping. That's nice. This isn't even a lock, really. So goofy. Thank you. so strange. It was so good before. Now, it's like... it up quite a bit. I appear to have lost connection to the cadence. I don't know what it's done. What's going on? The power meter or something. Zero. Yep. Speed sensor. What is the speed sensor? Oh, there we go. Weird. Back. Alright, let's get back on the bike, buddy. I just didn't want to lose my phone. I'm not careful. I'm scratching my handlebars up. Thank you. grade. Oh man, you're making the gears easier. Since I have a classic trainer, I mean, it could be as hard. Get some more watts. Put some watts down. Where's this big monster?
Thank you.
want to do that. Great. Going out of hell again. Sustain that. That's crazy. Yeah, no. Yeah, sorry, I don't weigh 80 pounds. Get up off the bike, scared the bike might fall off the trailer. Thank you. seriously? Think of a superpower or something? Burn. Oh, you people. Being so far ahead. What the heck? Fine. Let's see what I care. Monster. Yes. Come on. Yeah. Ha! Nice. That's cool. Victory! Sort of. Almost done half.
Oh, jeez.
Yep, I never do this coming down. Hill again. I'm gonna fall off the bike. Huge downhill after this. Please. Jam now. Oh. I think I need some air. Gotta turn the fan on. Oh, I'm going 40 miles down the hill. Magic. Oh, yeah. All right. Oh. Still going, 47 miles an hour. Yes. Oh. Oh, yeah. Boom. I'm flying. Oh, that's nuts. Gotta move this. There we go. Boom. That makes a little more sense. There we go. Oh, no, don't stop. You gotta keep going. All right. Having the fan right in front of my tire, made the air smell like tire. I want it to smell more like air. Wind. Oh, jeez, this guy was flying. Boom. I'm going back underground here. It's like simulation now with the fan on. Thank you. cobra. Yay. Arrow boost. Safe. Thank you.
Come on.
Yep, they weigh 100 pounds. Yeah, maybe not. Lock on to someone here. Nowhere near it. The heck. Weak. Lame. Ugh. Thank you. Sorry about that. Some squeaking going on here. Oh. Squeak, squeak, squeak. I have to buy some lube or something. Oh, sorry. Thank you. another runner. That's cool. It's on the stats too. 9 minute pace, not bad.
Whoa.
Crazy. All right, 20 miles. Good enough for today. See you again sometime.